You're the tallest Wonderkids in FIFA 22 career mode with a 6'4" minimum. When we got Andre Lunin, sorry if I said that wrong, he's got a 74 overall, 85 potential, and he's 6'4", and he's worth 7.5 million. Number 2 is Amuda Onana, sorry if I said that wrong, he's got a 72 overall, 84 potential, he's 6'5", and he's worth 4.8 million. And finally, at number 3 is Benjamin Sesko, he's got a 68 overall, 83 potential, he's 6'4", and he's worth 2.5 million.